before and probably thinking of if it's really all true that I graduated.
We're gonna go to the beach camping, me and Melissa and Shannon. That's it.
That's it?
Yep. Yep, going to the beach camping.
We plan to go to Catalina with Christy Lee
and Tammy Gore for a week.
And what do you guys plan to do?
Go shopping.
And I want to ask him, what does Hemet High mean to you, Mark?
Well, let's see. It means waking up early every morning, going to class, mainly ceramics.
I guess it means graduating.
Good times. And plenty of friends.
Fun.
Old memories, a lot
yeah.
of fun.
Yeah. Lots of friends.
It just means a lot there. I like the school. It's better than that school, I'll put it that way.
Principal's nice.
Yeah.
It's fun.
The teachers are cool. They're fun. It's fun here. I like talking to all the teachers. And
what does Hemet High School mean to you?
Auto mechanics.
Anything else?
Girls. Well, to me, Hemet High means, like everyone else, waking up early, but it also means Saturday school.
How do you feel about the food here at Hemet High School?
Well, being a sophomore and all, I eat it all the time.
Well, pizza was lacking, the cheese sauce. It was a little bit runny. It really wasn't up to standard, up to par, really. I just...
10th grade, I never ate cafeteria food. I'd eat like the little hostess things, the donuts.
Yeah, those donuts.
It's like that time when we were at the beach.
Can be compared to our fine French restaurants all over the world.
All I really can say is I think you have to be really hungry to eat it.
What's the most fun you've had this year?
Basically, it's working out with Coach Brown in the weight room.
Spring break.
Spring break.
No, yes. Lunchtime at Hemet High.
That's that's great.
Spring break was very exciting.
Cupid, pull back your bow and let your arrow flow.
Hi, Melissa. Hi, Kim. We love you.
Everybody have a great summer. See you next year.
Bye.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Hi, Mom.